Welcome to the library. This quick video will introduce you to the library's website and point out important resources and services. The library provides multiple support options to ensure that you receive the needed assistance. Self-directed learning resources such as frequently asked questions, library guides, and tutorials are available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Live assistance via phone, chat, or text message is available during posted library hours. Library group sessions and workshops are offered to provide help locating, evaluating, and using information. Finally, one-on-one sessions, available by appointment, allow you to meet virtually with a library team member. Let's take a look. NCU students can access the library by clicking the library link at the top of the NCU One homepage. On the library's homepage, you may access the self-directed learning resources under the Research Help drop-down menu. The best way to contact the library is by using the Ask a Librarian service. Click the Ask a Librarian button in the Need Help Ask Us box. Ask a Librarian allows you to search or browse frequently asked questions such as, what is the difference between scholarly and peer-reviewed journals? If you cannot find a relevant answer, simply click on the Submit a Question link on the right-hand side to ask the library team. For assistance with writing an APA style, contact the Academic Success Center. During our posted library hours, you may use the Live Help box to connect with us via chat, phone, or text message. John F. Kennedy University students may find hours and contact information for the Law Library posted in the JFKU Library Guide. To access, go to the Research Help drop-down menu and select Learn the Library. You will see the link for the JFKU guide on the lower left. Scroll down to view the hours and contact information for the JFKU Law Library. Library events, including group sessions, office hours, and workshops, may be found on the calendar widget in the lower left, or by going to the Services drop-down menu and selecting Library Events. Click on the green buttons to register for scheduled library events. To request a one-on-one appointment for dissertation support, go to the Services drop-down menu and select Research Consultations. This service is available for doctoral students who are already familiar with the search techniques outlined in the Searching 101 workshop, have a clearly defined research topic, and have already done significant research on their own. When scheduling a research consultation, make sure to provide detailed information about your research topic on the form. Failure to do so may result in cancellation. Now let's look at some of the library's research resources. All databases may be found on the A to Z databases page. Here you can narrow the databases by subject, database type, or provider. This is a great way to familiarize yourself with databases related to your specialization. Additionally, under the Research Resources drop-down menu, you can narrow databases to those that provide articles, ebooks, videos, or dissertations. We recommend beginning your research using the library's Roadrunner search, available in the center of the homepage. Roadrunner searches most of the library's databases at once, so it will retrieve articles, ebooks, videos, and more. Let's try a search for employee motivation. Note the research starter at the top of the results screen. This provides a broad overview of your topic and is a good source of background information. Our search results allow us to view many articles simply by clicking on the PDF or HTML. Other times, you'll need to click on the Article Linker button in order to link to the full text elsewhere in the library. In the case that we don't provide access to the full text, click on Interlibrary Loan Request to begin the request process. Interlibrary Loan, or ILL, is a free service that allows you to request full text articles, as well as book chapters. Resources are delivered to your ILL account in as little as 1 to 2 days, but can take longer in some instances. To learn more about creating an ILL account, go to the Services drop-down menu and select Interlibrary Loan. We hope you enjoy using the NCU Library. Please contact us with any questions. We look forward to working with you.